This hose is a screw. When you turn it on, the food that Harris just ate was converting from chemical potential energy to kinetic energy. This right here is a pulley. This slowly gets lowered down when the water from the hose fills up this bucket. This bucket lowering is gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. When the water bucket lowers, it will hit this lever. The fulcrum are these Legos. When the other side of the lever flips up, it will hit the cup right here filled with bouncy balls. This cup right here is gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. The wedge right here is used to wedge apart the balls rolling down. When the bouncy balls roll down this inclined plane, they will hit these bowling pins. The bowling pins are gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. Next, the bowling pins hit into the DVD case, which has gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. Then the last DVD case will knock into the dominoes. The dominoes have gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. When the last domino falls, it will hit into this toy car. The toy car has a wheel and axle. It has gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. When the car gets pushed down, it will roll down this inclined plane. Then the car bumps into this DVD case, which has gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. When the last DVD case falls over, it will knock into the big piece of wood, which will then hit the plug and put the plug all the way in the outlet. The plug is for the treadmill, so when it is plugged in, it will turn on the treadmill. The big piece of wood has gravitational potential energy converting into kinetic energy. When the plug fully goes into the outlet, it is converting gravitational potential energy into electrical energy. When the treadmill turns on, it will move this ball, converting potential energy into kinetic energy. When the ball rolls all the way down this inclined plane, it will end on one side of the lever and flip the other side in the air. On the other side of the lever is a piece of dog food that will flip on to the treadmill and roll into the dog bowl. The fulcrum on this lever is the balancing point right here, and the dog food is a piece of chemical potential energy.
On the platypus wall, talk the platypus dog. Walk the platypus wall and talk the platypus dog. Walk the platypus wall and talk the platypus dog.
Well, if you're wet-footed dog, no, that's semi-aquatic. If you're soft, cool, fuzzy, and curious.